Ready for the car show? Ready for the car show? Ready to drive this thing?
No. My legs are too short. Seriously.
All right, James. See you there.
September 19th, second to last car show for 2009. I got Mom driving the Mustang with James in the back. Me and Jennifer are in the bug.
Ooh.
Look at her.
Oh, God. Ooh, we got a big beluga coming up behind us.
Comes Ernie and his Firebird, September 19th.
Just here, it's a little bit of a clusterfuck here. It's like kind of in the middle of everything.
Leave it to the second to last car show to change the setup, right?
Yeah. What, where are you?
On down. I'll just sort of go, I guess, maybe.
You in the front or the back?
In this section.
Oh, yeah.
Down there. So just keep on going, you'll see us. On the right.
Trying to park this ship at the dock over here.
Finally got it going on.
Yeah.
Got this thing on the road.
This guy right here is trying to park this boat at the dock. Oh, yeah.
Alright, go like 5 miles an hour, I'll keep up with you. Don't kill me, Ernie. I gotta focus too.
I thought you could get in up here at the freaking top corner. I didn't know you had to go the other way.
Look at that car.
So you did it. You got it here.
The brakes were starting to hang up on the damn thing though when I was coming in here.
James. Hey James.
Yeah.
This is Ernie's hot rod.
Yeah.
You like it? Don't lean on it. Don't get in too much. I'm sure he'll let you see in it, okay? Don't lean on it. Good video of Ernie gloating here.
Yeah, I got this one here too.
How'd you like that one?
I could get used to it.
Yeah.
But I'd have to do something without extending the pedal out or something.
Short.
To get the clutch all the way into the floor, I have to actually turn sideways.
How you doing, Dustin?
Because I can't get any closer to the
horse
steering
bath.
Wheel.
You like this car or that one? Hey, what are you doing? Dalton. Let's go this way now.
Do you have to do anything with this ticket, Tommy, for the Mustang?
I don't know.
Dash is actually pretty good in the car, so I got that. I should have changed the rear seat probably, because it's got a part up here that's kind of cropped on the top.
Yeah.
It was like another $100. Dude, I guess this one's going to make a drive.
But, not bad. I want a 65 Thunderbird, 65.
Yeah, I can play that game.
Dueling cameras.
Yeah, there we go. Filming Tommy, filming me. Oh, there you go.
He's got wave to me.
But I got better zoom.
Wave to me. Alright.
Yeah, here we go. Filming Tommy, filming me. Oh, there you go. He's got better picture, but I got better zoom. Yeah, how you doing? How you doing? That's not too bad of a showing already for like 5:30.
You should get
don't press too much.
Yeah, just make sure you don't open up a door into another car.
Speaking of that, I was gonna go whack him to death with my purse.
Tommy's mom.
James.
Tommy, Dustin, there's James. Right. Huh? Uh-oh. Ain't a bad showing yet already for 5:30. I'll take a walk. What's going on? Actually, yeah, I'm going to go over here real quick.
On the back side.
The only thing I don't like is running over like 10 people when you're trying to get in here, you know what I mean?
Because for like 5-6 years I was fighting that. Last car show of the year, 2009, Thomas Road. Trike.
Not exactly, but
it's a trike. Yeah, it's a Dodge Charger, but it's a Daytona. It's what they built for racing and stuff. Pretty slick. Had too much trouble backing that one up. That's cute. That's a good picture right there, that Corvette and that Thunderbird.
Yeah.
A couple of 55 Chevys or so. 55, 56. Looks like it would be a kick car.
We'll be here for a while, so there's no hurrying.
Hurry, hurry, run! It's a nice Camaro. I like this Camaro.
I'm glad it didn't ask, was you drinking? I said, no, I'm here to hide all the beer cans. Yeah, see, Lewis, that
John, that yellow car over there,
yeah.
That GSX or whatever, I saw one on eBay for $110,000. Bids. Oh yeah. Which one? She likes the older ones. Although she probably liked that one too. He says things that you know he knows what the hell he's talking about, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
See this here. It's pretty slick. Like those guys. You're good. Yeah. I wonder whose that is. Fast packs. Blah 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 blah. Oh yeah.
TV in there.
That's the GPS. Yeah. Oh yeah, I got a nice looking car, man. Hot girl too. Oh, look at there.
Uh-huh. Get her up the hill.
We're on a date.
I hear that. Y'all take it easy now. Don't get too frisky, Tommy.
Okay. Just up the hill,
Tommy edging people out of the way. Alright. Oh yeah, that's the good stuff. Alright. Here's one of those random moments on the video.
He's a dumbass. You wanna know why?
Why is Dustin a dumbass?
This.
Yeah, I know. I told him that. He told me in the thing.
Where'd you get that from?
This pizza and beer was a good joke.
Dustin being a dumbass. He's good.
I'm not a dumbass. I'm a smart
I got
about
water.
It. I got a sheets cup and I got to know what's beer.
Frozen milk cup. Mm.
And a frosty or slushy.
That is not the part that makes you dumbass.
Look, it's the first Harris Teeter in Lynchburg in like 30 years. Wow. Tommy is photographing and documenting.
Both
lens. And Dustin's stretching. And Jennifer's probably giving him a hard time.
Fall asleep.
Look at, oh yeah, look at that sexy beast. I'm getting excited already.